thanks for showing up. Your Girl Scout meeting finally get over, I send you 4 text messages. What, that's not enough? Okay, look, my wife has me trying a new conditioner. Has to set for 3.5 minutes, sorry, I get a little bit punchy. But look, Quint, stop burning through partners, okay? I can't go down to the vending machine and just find you another one. It's getting expensive, okay? Now, I got this guy Martin, he's good. He used to be an Eagle Scout, a SEAL. The SEALs couldn't even handle this guy. Listen, he's a Little League umpire. You do not want to mess with this guy. You hang on to him. He is quality. Quint! Are you even listening to me?
Martin, wake up, man.
What happened?
I don't know.
Where are we?
I don't know.
Well, we were in the parking lot,
right?
Getting ready to go in.
Yeah.
And then I don't remember anything else after that.
Somebody jumped us.
Who?
I don't know.
I jumped you.
What? Who are you?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Yes, actually I would. What do you want with us?
What do I want with you?
I bet you want to know who I am. I think you want to know who I am more than even you know how much you want to know who I am. I know who you are. You probably guessed that since I kidnapped you and brought you here to my evil fortress. What you don't know is that you and I have quite a history. Unfortunately for you, we don't have much of a future.
I don't know who your chum friends are, but
I know you, Quint. And I know that you always came first in everything you did. And you had a partner, didn't you? Who always came second. You remember the event at Buckstar's? Well, let me tell you. Your partner didn't die. Because I am... Ah! Dang it!
Let's go check and see if the weapons are still in. Come on, let's go.
Hey, Quint!
Sean?
You forgetting something?
Melissa! Sean? What happened?
I was gonna explain it all if you hadn't untied yourselves and escaped. Let me just sum it up for you, okay? That explosion, it was faked, alright? I did it. I faked my own death. You know why? You see, what happened was, it didn't just serve to fake my own death, but it also served to kill the leader of the Magenta Ninja Squad. I killed the leader, and I took the helm. I was sick of playing second fiddle to your first banana. So now, here we are. And guess what? Now you're number two, and I'm number one!
That's really all. That's pretty much it. Not a whole lot there, I wanted to be the bad guy.
This is between you and me. Leave her out of this.
Yeah, that works.
Do this. It doesn't have to be this way. Sure you don't want to do it the old-fashioned way? Man to man?
Possibly need and more.
Got your train guns, feeling merciful.
Yes.
Got your Desert Eagle, you need that.
Oh, okay. Hello.
Beretta. I know. Whew. One of my personal favorite, the Peacekeeper.
Oh, babe. There.
M4.
What? How did you get all of this?
And last
this
but not least, the Holly Joel Osment.
The kid from Sixth Sense?
That's right. He's after you pull this guy out.